So this is an actual, genuine question I'm asking you guys for the TikTok collective. So I want to know what type of hair I have. So this is like, I took a shower last night. I put my hair up in a bun and it came out like this. So you kind of see, like, it looks like I have some type of curl, right? Now this also really does need to get brushed, and I'll brush it out and I'll show you. But like, it definitely has some type of wave. And I'm like, it's not just because it was up in a bun. I'm just going to show you what my hair looks like. Like, do you see this? Oh my gosh. Don't mind my part. But like, what is this? Is this like a curly hair? And like, what would I do to make it more curly? So I'll show you. Let's see. I'll do this side. So I'm just going to brush this side. We'll just do this quick. Okay. I always kind of start at the bottom. Okay. You can tell my hair's definitely been up in a bun today. Okay. So, I always heard that they said that if your hair's like super frizzy after brushing it, that it's probably curly. So, this is me like brushing my hair. Okay. So, this is fully brushed. Okay, we'll go like this. And then this is the other side. So, do we think that I have a curly type hair? Don't mind my hair, it's like hideous right now. But if I do have curly hair, what can I do to really show the curl? Because I'm like, this doesn't look like straight hair because it still looks like it's a little curly. So this can't be just from it being in a bun. So I really want tips and people to tell me what I should do to take care of my hair properly, like products that they would use. Or if you have similar type of hair, what do you do? Because I really want to see if my hair looks curly, but I just don't know the product range. So as we can see the difference, what do we think?